So when I first came into this course, I had a general idea of what bioengineering and biomedical engineering was, but it's not really what I expected. Like, we definitely went deeper. We didn't just scrape the surface.
Oh yeah, most definitely. Like, when I think of bioengineering, I thought of like prosthetics, like people with like amputees, but it's so much more than just like making a prosthetic and thinking of that.
So we made like artificial heart valves, we turned swamp water and actually made voltage out
yeah,
of it.
Yeah, that was gross.
But we collected it all ourselves, so it was a lot of hands-on learning, and I expected to be going to lectures and things like that, but it's most definitely hands-on learning.
So one of my favorite parts about the bioengineering stream was how we actually got to visit a hospital and we saw firsthand what people in biomedical engineering would do, the different machines they use, the different things they design, and the different real-life applications of jobs and things you would do in this field.
What was your favorite project?
It has to be the salt meters that we just did, because we got to do programming and we got to do the bio behind it and we got to do like electrical with it, so it was like from different streams, so it was kind of neat.